As the page turns, I don't care what you know. I just want to know that you care. We're constantly retaining and learning. You can't always be the top G. Your brain quickly processes something more powerful than yourself. But things don't always move quick. Danger comes in all shapes and sizes, with different origins. Reaction. The JFK assassination, the Twin Towers, the existence of aliens. Our mind starts making calculations. We overanalyze different counterarguments, which always leads us to more questions. We put them on a scale. The ivory-billed woodpecker, the Tasmanian tiger, South Florida's rainbow snake. Are all these creatures really extinct? Not everyone's going to see your vision, and that's okay. We all know people who have started off with the same visions. They quit. You quit. And if you don't quit, they try their hardest to persuade you into quitting. First they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, and then you win. That's real shit, I've seen it firsthand. But we don't need anyone to join us. You'll find more people to help you with your personal matters. Then they'll talk about the greener grass and why they want to quit. They'll ghost you, only at a time when you really needed them. You'll be so overwhelmed, you'll cut your ties. They were limiting your potential. We call them ties because they constrict you. And that's why you lead the way. We celebrate those who win in their arena. However, the strongest people win battles you know nothing about. They achieve in silence. They conquer mountains you don't even know exist. And they find new obstacles that nobody was aware of. We don't always beat those new obstacles. And that's where people celebrate. They don't want you to succeed. Yet, you're still stuck on obstacles that people are willing to show you how to cross. I know sometimes people don't like what I have to say. I just can't relate to half the shit that comes out of the mouth of Andrew Tate. Let's put him on Shark Tank.
You don't have any claims that you can back up, so I'm out.
I'm out. I'm out.
And as another page turns, I can't help but think Andrew Tate reminds me of the Island Boys.
I'm an island boy. I'm a white boy. I'm just trying to live to the core. For the money. I got the gang signs. I remember.